Swiggity swag, what's up, guys? It's me, FredrickGaming, coming at you back in Middle Earth once again. Oh yeah, look at that turnaround. That was freaking sick, right? Ooh, can't catch me. Anyways, we are in front of the Itchlin door. We are gonna go ahead and restore the poem. Let your foes fortify their hordes. Let them summon Scabrous. Hold on, what is that? No, I'm sorry. Iron. Iron? Yes, I want iron. Serpents. And feral beast. It will be blank them not. It will avail them. That's what they want. Have an army that wields such weapons, such. Whoa. And then done. Oh, look at that. We got it.
Let our foes fortify with iron and stone. Let them summon scabrous serpents, feral beasts.
I wonder what I get. Is it the ring?
Across the ages, none have an army that wields such
weapons. It's a bow.
Such woe, such doom against the dark, benighted hordes who dare claim dominion over a Mordor soon bright.
Okay, so what did I get? Recruit one marksman that is level 40 or higher. Torch headshot freezes nearby enemies. That's actually not bad. Three might gain on critical hits. Ooh. I mean, I can't use it right now because, well, I'm not. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and do the next part of the mission. Right? Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna go here into the fight pits.
The fighting pits are the perfect place to test the strength of our orcs.
Indeed. Let us hope we can get a seat.
I'm pretty sure the bright lord. Oh, what the? What are you doing here? Are you broken yet? Yeah, we're gonna recruit. You're gonna retreat. You're just gonna retreat, homie. Jesus, that was scary. Okay. Now, I'm gonna kill him. Well, it wasn't scary, it was more of out of the blue. I have to jump over here. Oh, look, there's a vendetta. Gotta love mass slaughter. I mean, should we do an online vendetta first? I think I kind of want to. Let's do it. The Blanc Joker killed by Dogs the Legend. Yeah, let's do it. Screw it.
Of that alarm brings reinforcements swiftly, if only you can reach it alive.
And what did it say? Kill 10. Oh, okay. And then there's a wedge kill.
Has anyone told you that you complain too much? Your
get up there. Don't tell me I got messed up already. Is there anybody I can kill off a ledge here? Oh, there's someone here I can kill.
Fangs tearing into you. Oh, that'll wake you up in the morning.
There's one. Oh, it's a brutalized kill. Well, that's it's a little different.
The category of his life depended on it, and it does.
Please come down here. Please. Okay, there's one. Okay. And that's where I'm going to strike with the next one. I just have to wait till he moves. He just needs to come over here now. Alright, I got the bonus done. Get up. Go back up.
Any man comes around here. Chewed up and spat out.
Oh, what?
I see you're giving out pain.
Who is he and why did he sneak up on me like that?
Like you hurt all the others. No, make it even worse. I can take it. I want it. I need it.
Kind of a little masochist there, buddy.
I want to fix out that!
Okay, let me take care of this 27 guy. Better than
that. So many dead, and no one raised the alarm. Good riddance.
I'm not yet. Hey, poison now, homie. Yeah. So let's unlock skills real quick, change some armor around. And this is the last. I can't even unlock it yet. Alright. I want to change up my inventory real quick because I'm gonna execute this guy. I don't know where. Oh, I missed some armor up there. Whoops. I can just edit this right on out. Give me that armor. Poison in it. I just killed a bunch of people. I just killed you with poison. That's ironic. What are your weaknesses, buddy? Soft-headed, damage by range, execution, and fire. Oh, it's a level 20.
Just to face your death. I think it's time we stopped talking and started beating.
Not what I wanted, but all right.
Thank you.
I should have unlocked the... That didn't do what I wanted it to. Okay, that means I'm gonna have to do it like now.
I see him!
That hurt. What is with you, man? Killed him. Fortunately, I was trying to get an execute. Couldn't get it. Ooh, Vendetta Gear Chest 25. Oh, no, hold up. So what am I missing? The Vendetta. I have that equipped. I have that one already. Gain the Cloak of Vengeance by attacking a target while mounted. Okay. And then gain the Rune of Vengeance by dominating an online Vendetta target. I could have got that. Okay. I feel dumb now. There's another one up here. That's not what we're here for. We're here for this. So let's go ahead and do this.
The fighting pits are the perfect place to test.
And
the
off camera, I will do. Off camera, I will do the rest. Here we go. Every fortress has a training ground, but there's nowhere better for an orc to hone his skills than the fighting pits, and there's no one who knows more about fighting than Brunt. Let go!
Ah, the fight pits. You know, this is more than just a place to pop some orcs' heads off, although that is something I can recommend enough. But the fight pits are where you can test your followers, see what happens when they have a go at some other geezer. You're always bringing in tough orcs to fight. And if your fella survives, he'll be stronger for the experience. If he snuffs it, well, the one who done him in has what it takes, so there's a potential new recruit. And however it shakes out, your boys will love watching the show. Nothing boosts morale up like bodies going down.
Traitorous blob! Time to go boom! Die!
So this is just basically watching them?
Take it straight out!
That's a horrible enemy to go up against.
Boom. I'll strike you down. Die.
Well, hold on. He's only level 10. Yeah, you're gonna get rocked, homie. I'd say so. So it's basically, you know, shooting a spy?
Wasn't that a good time? Grog was drunk, laughs were had, blood was shed, and Grog was drunk. Ah, there's no fight like a pit fight.
Survival of the fittest. Now that you control the region, you can send your followers to fight in the pit. Followers who survive will increase their level. To send a follower to fight an enemy orc, go to the fight pit's mission start point. Each region has three fights of increasing difficulty, with victory in one unlocking the next. Victory in all three unlocks the citadel upgrade for the region's fortress. Woo! You can also make two followers fight each other by commanding them in the army menu. This creates a fight pit's follower mission. Okay. Online fight pits. You can also have your overlord fight other players' overlords in the online fight pits. Keep winning and your overlord will become legendary. Lose and you'll have to find a new overlord. Fam, I don't know about that. New regions unlocked? Oh. Okay, but I don't want that. Like, that's kind of scary. What is this? Challenges. Now that you can travel throughout Mordor, you also unlock challenges. Complete challenges to sharpen your skills. Yes, I already know this. Duh. Daily challenges. What? Okay, that's this different. This is different. Take aim at your enemies in Minas Mongol. Headshot enemies in Minas Mongol 15 times. Okay. Level 25 gear. Kill Grogs and Gorgoroth. Kill enemies while mounted in Grog of Nurin. Alright. Kill the overlord that rules the fortress of Mordor. Ride the beast of Mordor and bring death to orcs. Kill orcs while mounted. That's not bad. Right, and these are all just my own. Okay. Guys, I have a lot to go. But there's another mission here too. Alright, what do we want to do, guys? Do we want to do this? Yeah, I'm sensing that we can do this. Do we have? He's promoted to captain, look at that. Let's go. Slowly but surely, we're going to take them all out. Oh, it's literally right there. We got to go do it. We just got to. laugh again. We're getting close. All right, here we go. It's a lot of experience. Maybe we can gain a level 2.
You globs better hustle. I got extra work for the lazy.
Sneak attack on my signal, just like we planned.
That is nice.
Seems everyone wants to have a go at our defenses today, boys. Let's kill them all!
Or I can just kill you. Yeah, we're gonna recruit.
I swear my allegiance. Until next time.
Well, that was easy. Let's see what else we can do. There's all the health I was missing.
anyone else.
I'm just gonna dominate him. Screw it.
A pit of darkness and evil. Our only escape is glorious death.
Ow, why am I cursed? Yeah, but you should also be pretty. Well, ow. And we have our three commanders for the Citadel now. Thank you for all your health. Okay. We snuck in, boys. It's literally just him, so we should be good. Let's start it. You have an empty slot in your assault force, considering assigning an existing follower. I don't have any. Do you want to do this? Lego. I only have three. I'll have to look into getting another one. Maybe while we're here, I can use one. Oh, he's 38. Holy shite, man. This is going to be difficult.
You bring us warriors. You bring us loot. You bring us.
We are definitely going to have to fight our asses off.
What are we waiting for? Let's show these globes we mean business.
The Bright Lord's taken one fort, and that was just the beginning.
Guys, this is going to be a little difficult. But I think we can do it. Get out of my way, man. Up we go. Oh, you guys are gone. Oh, I felt bad for that, but oh well.
Hold
Goodbye. That's one. I don't know that. One more to go. I'm still in pretty high health, so we're good. I don't mind me focus anymore, though. Enter. We have to keep our wits about us, though. This guy's gonna hit hard. He's immune to fire damage. An ally captain. He's a tracker. Fire master, fire warden. Decreases all fire damage received by him. Okay, so I need to change something. He's got a fire weapon. This is not good. Let's change some things, like this needs to be unlocked, because if I'm going to hit, are you arrow proof? I don't think you are. No, he hits hard. No. Okay. Me up. Ow, okay. Okay, I can't do it this way. He's too powerful anyway, so screw it. Give me the... Thank you. Did it. I got the cloak.
If you listen, you can hear the thunder of our enemies' feet as they flee. While we feast in victory, they quake in fear, because they know that we are coming for them. Witness the rise of Mordor! Witness the rise of the Bright Lord!
Yeah. Sucker chumps. Got it. And we gained a skill point. I have a bunch, so... I want to promote him. He seems like he's going to be good. Okay. So let's go look at our spoils. First, let's do character. What can we unlock? I think we're gonna unlock this. That way, when we have wounds ready, we have all three elements. We got a new dagger. Well, That's neat. Let's go into our garrison. It's a level 25, so I don't know what we're getting. Ooh, a new ring. A new ring. Kill an enemy during an elven rage. Well, that's easy. Stealth train an enemy. I guess we'll take both of them. Okay. So, guys, with that, we're going to go ahead and say that's the end of this episode. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. And as of this recording, it is New Year's Day. So, happy freaking New Year's once again. I hope 2020 is your year. You accomplish everything you want and everything you could get. If you guys would be so kind as to hit that subscribe button and the bell notification, it would mean a lot to me. One of my New Year's resolutions is to get this channel up and running and thriving. I'm aiming for at least 1,000 subscribers, so if you guys could do it, help me out. If you guys want, in the links in the down below, there are links to my Twitter, my Facebook, and my Instagram. It gives you a little bit of behind the scenes, and this outro is taking forever. So without further ado, let go. I'll see you guys next time. This is FredrickGaming signing off.